Hi, I'm Mike at GMPI, and I want to give you an update about the 100 Lights Capital campaign. A year ago, the board in face said during COVID, we're going to launch out into having this campaign that's going to cost $1.45 million. I'm excited to share with you that we've reached $1 million already. Now, what does this campaign do? Very quickly, it helps us put online the Nomad training that we have to help people anywhere, anytime access how to tell a story, how to produce that story, and how to distribute those stories on today's social media platforms in order to make disciples, in order to help their local churches and communities. The second thing that the campaign helps us do is to upgrade all our regional centers and Nomad teams equipment. They have been wearing it out during particularly COVID because of so much production. And finally, we need some helping of lifting up our own office here of some physical things and some equipment as well. So those are the three parts. But you know what? Since going public in April on with that online event, not only have we had $1 million already raised and committed, which is wonderful, God has already raised up two more Nomad teams in places like Mongolia and Mexico City. He's already on the move. We have 24 teams, and we say, God, we want another 100 teams to join us, another 100 lights. And so Mindy and Alan and myself from the development team here have been talking to you by text and email and video calls or in person and say, hey, would you join us? Would you help us get that over the hump, $450,000 that's needed to complete our efforts? Again, if we can get all committed by the end of the year, you have until next year to make all payments. We are excited where God has brought us so far. And what does it mean at the end of the day? Well, recently I was in Kenya and visited with our Nomad leader there, Protus. Protus has been going for 15 years. He's the pastor of a local church. He and his wife have helped start a primary school. He's already started other churches in a very hard to reach area using solar kits and the media production he's done. But he just told us a couple of weeks ago, we had 16 baptisms for a new church to start. That's the outcome of a Nomad leader. And he took us and walked us around an area where they're starting a Christian television station and are asking our Nomad team leader, Protus, to be their consultant. And not only that, Protus said, here, take one of my co-workers and be helpful in helping you do some video production and animation and graphics for you in the interim. That fruitfulness of starting churches, that ability to be the help technologically to your community with what they've learned through Nomad is going to be fabulous. And so would you join us and help us raise another 100 Protuses, would you, that can make a difference in their churches, in their communities, in their countries around the world. Thank you and have a great day.